Simplify your bank reconciliation process by activating Square and Xero integration. For users with enabled sales sync option, the integration pushes daily invoices to Xero, which contains lump sum amounts of the Square transactions. Here is an example of the invoice that's pushed by the integration. For users with enabled payment service option, this allows the customers to pay their invoices online. Here is an example of an invoice sent from Xero and paid via the payment link generated in Xero. This link is available on the email or PDF invoice sent from Xero. When customers pay the invoice, the integration marks the invoice as paid by attaching a payment. If an invoice is created in Xero manually or automatically by another integration and paid via Square Reader, Terminal, or any payment link not generated from Xero, the user should insert the payment manually against the invoice. For the new invoicing look in Xero, add the payment by clicking on the Add Payment button. Use Account Square Balance when adding the payment. For the old invoicing look in Xero, you may insert the payment at the lower part of the invoice. When reconciling the Square deposits, click OK when the deposit matches a transfer transaction from the Square balance. Mark the unreconciled transfer transactions from the Square balance to update its statement balance, and you're all done! Amaka, seamless accounting integrations.